Right here, right here. We talked about dogs. We talked about birds. Mustard. Pickles. Here's Yvonne. Now, guess what? You wouldn't believe this. We have had this phobia on before, and nobody believed it existed. She's trembling right now because Yvonne is definitely afraid of balloons. Balloons. Are you just afraid they'll pop?
Everything. The welcome to them. Are they float? Anything.
Okay. Will they float?
Anything. Everything bothers me.
You're worried about a balloon floating?
Yes.
What could it do?
I don't know. I just don't like it.
You think the balloon is going to ultimately be the cause of your death? You're going to die because of the balloon?
There's just going to be so many of them.
When was the last time you were at a birthday party with a balloon?
Well, it's been a while.
She gets hysterical. She runs for her life and she sees a balloon. Watch.
Oh, I'm Yvonne, and I'm so afraid of balloons. I can't see them. I can't get close to them. I can't even think about being in a room filled with balloons. When I see a balloon, I could be on the street, and I'll just run out into the street without even looking. I just keep running. I need to be cured because I can't do anything with my grandchildren. I need to be able to just be around people and children that have balloons. I need to go with them and be around them, and I can't. I'm so afraid of the balloons.
You told our producers you didn't leave your home for 10 months. Why?
Because I was afraid.
So pretend like you stay in your house? Now, listen to this. This is really strange. Not only balloons. Yvonne cannot stand the Goodyear blimp. You ever seen the Goodyear blimp?
No.
It's 2,000 feet high. It can't get you. Watch this, Yvonne, please.
Right?